sometimes what happened, okay? So the guy grabbed his sleeve, stand up. But I can feel his knees is a little bit too close to each other. See that? So what I'm gonna have, what I'm gonna try to do, make this grip spin. He doesn't mean you're gonna break, but you go also grab his sleeve. See that? So when I feel his legs kind of too close to each other, what I'm gonna do here? I'm gonna release my close guard and lock my feet again on the line of his knee and pinch his knees. See that? Open your knees, Jordan. Now what I'm gonna do? I move his arms to one side, my knees to the other side. He falls. See that? I bump my hips above his kneecaps. Got the neck to connection. You land on the mat, okay? So this happens when you feel his knees is kind of too close to each other. That's not good. Too wide is not good, too close is not good. Too close, you can go into this situation. If the guy on the bottom knows what to do. See that? I feel him, because he kind of scary about I disturb his base. But he's scary, he position himself in the wrong way. I just have to make sure I got this lead, whatever you can got. You can spin behind, or you can also grab here. The idea is don't let him push the arm when you drive him to the ground. See, I slide, I feel his body when I slide, pass, come on the line, the knee, I cross and I pinch. See that? His arms go this way now, my knees go that way. See that? How I connection the position, or lapel, or neck, hips, bump. Above the kneecap, land on the mat. You guys understand?
Mm-hmm.
Let's do it.